Choosing a plant to put in your yard is not just a fun project. It can also be a wonderful thing to do to preserve energy in your home. You start with your plant, put it in the right environment and the right conditions so that it will grow well. And then, just like with any kind of machine at your house, such as an air conditioner, you want to provide regular maintenance. The type of maintenance that you would do on a tree is slightly different, of course. You would want to check for insects, diseases, soil conditions such as soil moisture, soil compaction, that all might keep your plant from reaching its full potential. Now, a lot of times when we think about pests or diseases that attack our trees, most people think, let's spray it. Well, actually, spraying or treating with a pesticide may not actually be the first place to go. Very often, simple situations such as soil compaction can be keeping your tree from reaching its potential and stressing it to the point where it might be attracting pests to it that otherwise would not be there. So making sure that the health of your plant is optimal is really the first and most basic step. Then make sure your landscape is diverse. You have lots of floral resources and habitat for biological control organisms and natural enemies, pollinators, things that will help keep pests in check on your plant. Now, if you do end up having a pest problem, there are certainly a wide variety of options in terms of pesticides as well as application methods that you can use to take care of that pest problem, allow your plant to grow, and hopefully one day turn into something like this giant oak tree that will provide you energy savings and shade far into the future.